business. So I think it is appropriate for us to venture into finding the verses related to visual function to share with the students, right? And objective number two, to relate with environment relation with scientific publication. So methods and materials, the chosen keywords that we use light, eyes, sight, see and vision. So we put that into this website. We put that into this website, www.searchtool.com. Keyword.
So it's meant for Islamic study.
And then the keyword is entered into the search box. So we put the I there, search Quran search. Key in your Quran search. Search in Quran, we put the I. And we can choose the translation. And for instance, if we choose Yusuf Ali English, we got the we put in the exact phrase non-related to visual function. We keep on looking for verses which is related to visual function, right? And then we go on for another example, until the camel can pass through the eye of the needle. So this is also the eye, but that is not the our eye, it's the eye of the needle. So we put this aside as well. And after we do that, we refer to Tafsir Arabic to English using Maulana Muhammad Ali, revised 2010. And the verses containing the keywords are listed, identify related to visual functions. This is what we do, the compilation of Quran verses and hadith, related to visual function, non-related. We also identify whether they are makiyah or madaniyah. And the results for the words that we use for the eyes, there are 7 verses which is related to visual function. For the word light, there are 4 verses. For this word see, there are 8 verses. For the word sight, there are 4 verses. And for the word vision, there are 4 verses. Okay, so actually it's showing that there are many other verses which mention these words, like see, sight, vision, eyes, but they are not related to visual function. Okay, so just want to share with you the findings. So for example, Al-Ma'idah, when you look at the word eyes, yeah, this is related to visual function evidence. Al-Ma'idah, narrated in Madinah. So when they hear ayat 33, so when they hear what they have been what has been revealed to the messenger, you see their eyes overflow with tears because of the truth they recognize. Over here, we look at the functioning whereby the eyes overflow with tears. So visual function evidence, so this is relating to the coordination of tear secretion related to emotion. Okay? So there are certain stimuli that activate the parasympathetic and sympathetic nerve, which innervate the lacrimal gland and frontal lobe cells to secrete tears. This is based on this paper, in 2011. That's how we do it. We relate it to scientific evidence. And Anam, Mecca, ayat 77. And the matter of the hour is but as a blinking of the eye, or is it its nearer seal? Blinking of the eye, this verse shows how fast Allah can decide something happen within the blinking of an eye. It's takbir, Allah can easily change takbir with a blink of an eye. And a blink of an eye takes approximately 300 to 400 milliseconds. How fast our fate can be changed by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This shows how fast it is. It is based on Haber and published in 2014. And look at the word vision in Surah An'am 103, vision cannot comprehend him, and he comprehends all vision. So we definitely cannot see our Creator because he creates us with limited visual ability. And we can only see the things that are within the wavelength of 400 to 700 nanometers, within the visual, range, yeah, this wavelength, range of wavelength. Beyond that, we were not able to see. So we would with this, we would really hope that we are able to see Allah SWT later in hereafter, okay, inshallah. So this is Haji Yahya in 2005, and Surah Al-Insan written in Mecca. Again, the word site. We verily we created man from a drop of male sperm in order to test him, so we gave him the gifts of hearing and sight. So development of the eye structure and function starting from before birth. So development of ocular structure happens during the third week of embryonic development. This is showing you evidence of development of ocular structure. Remington and Lee, 2011. For the word see, this is from Surah Yusuf, written in Mecca, 93. Take this shirt off mine and cast it before my father's face. He will come to see and bring it to me or your family. This is related to the history, story of Prophet Yusuf and his father. So his father, Nabi Yaakob. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yaakob, dia, dia ada problem dengan having problem with vision. Related because of crying, saddened by the loss of his son Yusuf. It was thought that, and then the Yusuf asked his brother to bring the shirt. Then they sapu the shirt from the his father's eyes. It was thought that the shirt cast on Yusuf's father's face had sweat, and the component in the sweat was believed to be able to cure the cataract. It's believed to be cataract, old age condition. Okay, and the amount of light, this is based on this panel, these findings from these researchers. The amount of light through the lens increased from 2% to 60% in a quarter of an hour and to 99% after an hour. This is a research whereby they conducted, they put in the cataractus lens in a sweat, with a cup, with a big globe sweat, and they immersed it for after an hour. So they, and then they put out, the cataractus lens, and they find that the amount of light, which before wasn't able to pass through because it's cataractus, so the light through the lens increased from 2% to 60% in the sweat. Whatever contained in the sweat might be able to transmit, allow the light to pass through. So there is still, we should be looking at the possible, we should be doing more research to find identifying the content of sweats. Okay, based on these findings. Right, and Azuma, ayat 21, then he causes to grow, there we produce of various colors. Then it withers, we see it grow yellow. So light is made of many colors, and the normal trichromats may differentiate between colors. So there are among us, usually we call it colorblind, and we will not be able to identify the differentiate between red and green, or blue and yellow. We call it metronome or trichromes. So we as normal people should be thankful that we're able to differentiate colors, right? Right, and then sharing with the Sahih Bukhari, the part from Quran, we also look at Hadith. So again, you look at these five words. Visual function related are found 26, number 26. 26 Hadith related to visual function. And however, you see 571 is more than that, it's non-related, non-visual function related. Okay? And this is one of them. This is a story. Muhayy bin Wa reported, we went with Aban bin Uthman in the state of Imram when we were at Malal, a name of a place. The eyes of Umar bin Ubaydullah became sore. And when we reached Rawba, the pain grew intense. So he sent someone to ask the Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam and what to do, asking him what to do. So Rasulullah ﷺ reported that he asked to be applied aloe vera, aloes, to the person whose eyes were sore and he was in the state of Ihram. So this is part of another evidence that the treatment of sore eyes, we can apply aloe vera because it has a soothing effect and anti-inflammatory effects. So it has ethanol and ethylacetate extracts. Maybe using eye drops, this suggestion, use eye drops to treat inflammation in other ailments of external parts of the eye. For example, when someone has conjunctivitis. Okay? And another hadith, this part of it. So fast for a few days and give up fasting for a few days because your body has a right on you, and your eye has a right on you, and your guest has a right on you, and your wife has a right on you. I hope that you will have a long life. So the birth hadith refers to the right of our eyes, in which literally means the eyes deserve a rest and sleeping. Okay? We should rest our eyes because sleepiness is believed to be one of the cause of road accidents, as sleep deprivation leads to exhaustion, inattention, and decreased vigilance. So, hak mata kita untuk berehat lah. Okay? So, as a discussion, what we are able to get together from this compilation: number one, the anatomy and physiology of the eye, the chronology of the creation, whereby it took place before birth, right? The formation of tears by the lacrimal functional unit, the importance of binocularity, image perception, eye movement, the characteristics of light, which consists of colors, the importance of light and contrast sensitivity as a requirement for clear vision. As I mentioned to you just now, all these were mentioned in the verses above. And the opacity of the eye lens as the example of an ocular disease for the one that we found in Surah Yusuf. And the conclusion, so many fundamentals of visual functions may be explained scientifically by the Quran verses and Alhamdulillah. So we hope to be able to use this when we teach the students. We relate what we teach with these findings, inshallah. Thank you.
This a student, they know about Arabic, they have background?
This is the optometry students. They can Arabic when they were in Europe.
Because some students are from, you know, nowadays there are a lot of students from Arabic school or
they can. I mean basics. They have,
yeah.
Yeah, one of them has basics.
In relation to other senses, how the Quran put vision in respect to other senses? Are there any other senses being mentioned?
Yeah, sure. As I mentioned in the first slides, it's a combination actually. It's a sentence, who has created for you the sense of hearing, the ears, sight, eyes, and heart, understanding, and there are many more sentences.
Does this mean that hearing comes first?
Could be.
Could be the
process during embryogenic process, during the hearing evolution, the hearing process takes place before, formation takes place before the eyes. And some people believe that when we are about to die, so we should be whispering shahada to the dying person, because it's the last one responding to the surroundings. Allahu a'lam. Someone told me that.
Maybe if awareness also, right? Because when we aware of something, maybe we are unconscious, usually
it's hearing.
Hearing first and then it's
and the baby, when the baby was born, you for the azan, you can. It's the first thing for them.
This methodology of this is quite useful, I think, for others. Just use this search tool. Is it? Search tools.
Quite simple.
search tools. And then you will get all this.
Yeah.
This is a good method for others also to follow.
We believe so, yes.
Free also, because of that.
Yes.
Such good. this department must be very active within this month.
We try to finish
it.
Under the headship of the visa, I think.